New Life in the UK Test. Chapter 3, Test 3. A Long and Illustrious History. Early Britain, the Middle Ages, the Tudors and Stuarts, a global power, the 20th century, Britain since 1945. Which of these statements is correct? Sarkadeen Muhammad introduced curry houses and shampooing to Britain from India. Sarkadeen Muhammad is famous for introducing tea drinking and bungalows to Britain from India. Correct answer, Sarkadeen Muhammad introduced curry houses and shampooing to Britain from India. Explanation, in 1810, he opened the Hindustani Coffee House in George Street, London. It was the first curry house to open in Britain. Muhammad and his wife also introduced shampooing, the Indian art of head massage, to Britain. Emmeline Pankhurst is famous for her leadership of the campaign to give women the vote in parliamentary elections in the UK. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. She set up the Women's Franchise League in 1889, which fought to get the vote in local elections for married women. When was the last successful invasion of England? 1066. 1415. 1642. 1940. Correct answer. 1066. Explanation. In 1066, an invasion led by William, the Duke of Normandy, in what is now northern France, defeated Harold, the Saxon King of England. At the Battle of Hastings, Harold was killed in the battle. William became King of England and is known as William the Conqueror. Where did the Vikings come from? Belgium and Holland, Denmark and Norway, France and Luxembourg, Germany and Austria. Correct answer, Denmark and Norway. Explanation, the Vikings came from Denmark and Norway. Which queen is remembered for her rebellion against the Romans? Anne, Boudica, Elizabeth, Victoria. Correct answer, Boudica. Explanation, one of the tribal leaders who fought against the Romans was Boudica, the queen of the Iceni in what is now eastern England. Which of these statements is correct? American colonists were eventually defeated by the British. In 1776, some American colonies declared their independence from Britain. Correct answer. In 1776, some American colonies declared their independence from Britain. Explanation, in 1776, 13 American colonies declared their independence, stating that people had a right to establish their own governments. For approximately how many years did the Romans stay in this country? 100 years, 400 years, 50 years, 600 years. Correct answer, 400 years. Explanation, the Romans remained in Britain for 400 years. Which two of the following were famous Victorians? Dylan Thomas, Florence Nightingale, Isambard Kingdom Brunel, Margaret Thatcher. Correct answer, Florence Nightingale and Isambard Kingdom Brunel. Explanation, Brunel was originally from Portsmouth, England. He was an engineer who built tunnels, bridges, railway lines and ships. In 1854, she went to Turkey and worked in military hospitals, treating soldiers who were fighting in the Crimean War. She and her fellow nurses improved the conditions in the hospital and reduced the mortality rate. Which two of the following were British inventions? Diesel engine, jet engine, personal computer, television. Correct answer, jet engine, television. Explanation, the television was developed by Scotsman John Logie Baird, 1888 to 1946, in the 1920s. In 1932, he made the first television broadcast between London and Glasgow. The jet engine was developed in Britain in the 1930s by Sir Frank Whittle, 1907 to 96, a British Royal Air Force engineer officer. Is the statement below true or false? In 1588, the English fleet defeated a large French fleet of ships that intended to land an army in England. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. Elizabeth became one of the most popular monarchs in English history, particularly after 1588. When the English defeated the Spanish Armada, a large fleet of ships, which had been sent by Spain to conquer England and restore Catholicism. Which of these statements is correct? During the First World War, Winston Churchill was the British Prime Minister. During the Second World War, Winston Churchill was the British Prime Minister. Correct answer. During the Second World War, Winston Churchill was the British Prime Minister. Explanation. At this time of national crisis, Winston Churchill became Prime Minister and Britain's war leader. What did St. Augustine and St. Columba do during the Anglo-Saxon period? They invented new farming techniques. They were courageous warriors. They were early Christian missionaries. They were leaders of an uprising in Wales. Correct answer. They were early Christian missionaries. Explanation. Missionaries from Ireland spread the religion in the north. The most famous of these were St. Patrick, who would become the patron saint of Ireland, and St. Columba, who founded a monastery on the island of Iona, off the coast of what is now Scotland. St. Augustine led missionaries from Rome, who spread Christianity in the south. Who were the suffragettes? Women who campaigned for women's votes. Women who chose to be single. Women who left the UK to live in India. Women who stayed at home to raise a family. Correct answer. Women who campaigned for women's votes. Explanation. In the late 19th and early 20th centuries, an increasing number of women campaigned and demonstrated for greater rights, and, in particular, the right to vote. They formed the women's suffrage movement and became known as suffragettes. Is the statement below true or false? We shall fight them on the beaches, is a famous quote from a speech by Queen Elizabeth I about the Spanish Armada. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. We shall fight on the beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender. Speech to the House of Commons after Dunkirk, 1940. Is the statement below true or false? The swinging 60s is associated with the 1860s. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. The decade of the 1960s was a period of significant social change. It was known as the swinging 60s. Which of these statements is correct? The Industrial Revolution is the name given to the rapid development of industry in Britain in the 20th century. The Industrial Revolution is the name given to the rapid development of industry that began in the 18th century. Correct answer. The Industrial Revolution is the name given to the rapid development of industry that began in the 18th century. Explanation. The Industrial Revolution was the rapid development of industry in Britain in the 18th and 19th centuries. Who was given the title of Lord Protector in the 17th century? Isaac Newton. King Charles II. Oliver Cromwell. Samuel Pepys. Correct answer. Oliver Cromwell. Explanation. After his campaign in Ireland and victory over Charles II at Worcester, Cromwell was recognized as the leader of the new republic. He was given the title of Lord Protector and ruled until his death in 1658. What were two important aspects of the Reform Act of 1832? It abolished rotten boroughs. It decreased the power of the monarch. It gave women the vote. It increased the number of people who could vote. Correct answer. It abolished rotten boroughs and it increased the number of people who could vote. Explanation. The Reform Act of 1832 had greatly increased the number of people with the right to vote. The Act also abolished the old pocket and rotten boroughs. Which of these statements is correct? Florence Nightingale is associated with policing. Florence Nightingale is associated with the development of nursing. Correct answer. Florence Nightingale is associated with the development of nursing. Explanation. In 1860, she established the Nightingale Training School for Nurses at St. Thomas's Hospital in London, which two were 20th century British discoveries or inventions: hovercraft, penicillin, printing press, radium. Correct answer: hovercraft and penicillin. Explanation: Sir Christopher Cockerell, 1910-99, a British inventor, invented the hovercraft in the 1950s. Brun since 1945, some great British inventions of the 20th century. Born in Scotland, Fleming moved to London as a teenager and later qualified as a doctor. He was researching influenza, the flu, in 1928 when he discovered penicillin. Is the statement below true or false? During the 18th century, radical new ideas about politics, philosophy and science were developed called the Enlightenment. False. True. Correct answer: true. Explanation: during the 18th century, new ideas about politics, philosophy and science were developed. This is often called the Enlightenment. Which of these statements is correct? The Reform Act of 1832 increased the number of electors. The Reform Act of 1832 increased the power of the House of Lords. Correct answer: the Reform Act of 1832 increased the number of electors. Explanation: the Reform Act of 1832 had greatly increased the number of people with the right to vote. Is the statement below true or false? The jet engine and radar were developed in Britain in the 1830s. False. True. Correct answer: false. Explanation: the jet engine was developed in Britain in the 1930s by Sir Frank Whittle, 1907-96, a British Royal Air Force engineer officer. Radar was developed by Scotsman Sir Robert Watson, 1892-1973, who proposed that enemy aircraft could be detected by radio waves. The first successful radar test took place in 1935, which two changes were introduced by the Education Act of 1944. A clear division between primary and secondary education. Free secondary education for all. New public examinations. Primary education for all. Correct answer: a clear division between primary and secondary education and free secondary education for all. Explanation: in this role, he oversaw the introduction of the Education Act 1944, often called the Butler Act, which introduced free secondary education in England and Wales. The education system has changed significantly since the Act was introduced, but the division between primary and secondary schools that it enforced still remains in most areas of Britain.